when I lost the baby just before Jack, I was in hospital, and the very next day we were sitting on the beach there, and every other woman we saw was either pregnant or had a really tiny baby.
And it wasn't like you would, it wasn't psychology you were seeing it everywhere, it was just everywhere.
No, it was literally, it's just the way your mind works.
Really.
And I was so sad. And I said, if we're lucky enough to have more children, we'll definitely come back with them. We did, didn't we? Yeah. We came back with them. And now look.
And now look.
Like that.
I'm sorry you went through that. That's awful.
Oh, it's all. I mean, it's just life. I used to go and hang around Mother Care.
Did you?
Just look at baby clothes.
I knew about my mum's miscarriage, but it is really heartbreaking hearing her talk about it. Especially now I've had Bodhi, I can't even imagine how hard that must have been for her.